My grill drip tray has completely rusted, so I decided to pick up a piece of sheet metal at Tractor Supply so I can fix this. The sheet metal wasn't quite long enough, so I needed to extend it and JB weld the two pieces together. All done. I think this will work. Subscribe.